Hello everyone and welcome back to another rewarding the gifters opportunity. This time around we will be playing Borderlands 2. For anyone new here, this is an opportunity that I give to anybody that rewards me a game. I play that game for 2 hours in one video. I do live stream all of these videos, and I upload them to YouTube as well, just because. Anyway, let's start, shall we? New game.
So, you want to hear another story, huh?
Yeah.
One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance.
Okay.
If not too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison, open with a mystical key.
Yeah,
vault was just a container of tentacles and disappeared.
Tentacles! Tentacle porn.
Vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all.
Tentacle porn, tentacle porn, tentacle porn.
Triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation.
I know that name.
Came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet.
Iridium.
Through their excavations,
Iridium's different.
Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it.
Another vault, upon another vault, upon another vault.
Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets.
I really like the siren from
Some
the last game.
Call them adventurers. Others call them fools.
That's me. I'm a fool.
But I call them vault hunters.
I'm a fool. I call myself a fool.
Our story begins with them and with a man named
Handsome Jack. I know that name from the Telltale game series. Hey, Skag. Are you dying, Skag? You look like you're dying. You're gonna die. Whoop. Wee! You're off for a ride, bitch! That's that mutant. Wow. I remember killing loads of them. Mad Max shit there. Bonk. I really like the music track in Borderlands games. So far, anyway. Wah! And the comical value is pretty good, too. Is that the siren again? Please say that's a siren. I like the siren the most. To your doom! I'll be the soldier. Commando. The siren. I guess that is. Ah, oh, so much cooler! I like him, Salvador. Mm. not really a hunter guy. And sniper and shit like that. That's pretty cool. That's a number. But I'm gonna go with the Gunzerker. Handsome Jack? Or a fake Handsome Jack?
It's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not.
But...
Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Boom! Ayy! Blow shit up, boy! I don't care. Okay. Oh, I've got more. Okay. I've got the Necromancer. Little Girl plus Robo Wrecking. Aggressive Combat Brawler. Oh, these are the two new ones, I guess. Bigger Guns Charge. I think this one's my favorite. Although, that just sounds fun. That just sounds really fun. Head? Wait, you can change? Oh, cool. Oh, nice. That's cool. Name. Mira. I think I did mention this is this was given to me by Miramel. Do I want you though? Like, I really like you. But I think I'll go you. Mira. Yeah, this game was given to me by Miramel. Just so you saw. No, god damn it. I don't know what I went. Oh well.
Great. Another dead vault hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
Yep, he has. I'm no need.
Wait don't... a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in.
Hey!
Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap.
Hey, Claptrap.
Or I would if any of them were still alive or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads up display, complete with a mini map.
I have 10 health.
Come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man.
Ooh. Hmm.
This is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my...
Oh god, there's loads of shit. Huh. Okay, let's go check up.
And repair my central processor, so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button. Come on, minion!
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Hey, person again. Ooh, what's that? Oh, a dollar. Ooh, the most Hyperion. So what have I got on me? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I've got another weapon there. What's that? Is that a sniper? Or is that an assault rifle? That's a sniper. Fuck the snipers. That's the assault rifle, and that's a... Yeah. Assault rifle and assault machine gun? Not bad. They look the fucking same, though, so... That's a thing. What's that? Something I can smash. I don't even have to press E anymore. That's cool. Hello. Claptrap. It doesn't look like there's much for me to, like, scavenge. Ooh. I can see much further over here.
Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall.
Yes. Thanks.
And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
I think I'm gonna go scout around. There could be anything. Or nothing. Probably nothing. Is that, I think that's the one that got blown up. That's where we died. Ooh, loot box. Dead body. Ooh, loot box. Loot. Gotta love that loot. Ooh. Any more loot? No loot that I can see. So Handsome Jack is all about killing the vault hunters, I guess. I'm not sure about much of this game. Ooh, smash. Smashy, smashy. Smashy, smashy. Anything else to smashy? Smashy, smashy. I don't see anything else to smashy, smashy. Ooh, smashy, smashy. Smashy, smashy. Is there anything over here to loot? Loot? Yoo-hoo! Loot! I'ma see you loot. Where are you? Loot. Looty, 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 loot, loot. Loot. Nope, all loot is done. Cool. Oh, loot. How could I miss that loot box? I think that's everything. I think. I'm not sure. I'll double check. Yep. Okay. Let's go! And to here. Oh. All the claptraps are here. Jacobs. No name. Aw, hi claptraps. That's sad. A lot of claptraps in here. Wow. Holy crap. It's like being built by claptraps, almost. Hey claptrap. Oh, cool.
Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully long named Knuckle Dragger. Kill everyone I know. Anywho, we're still in the cabin over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
Hi. do I have to go get the gun? Yeah, I guess. Hey, that was cool. All that money, let's take it all. Ooh, there's loads of shit here. Nothing to take. Oh. That just looks like a big claptrap. I'll let you keep smacking your head. I do not mind. Oh, it's a bed. My bed. And a toilet. That's pretty cool. And then everything goes in here to burn. Lots of dead people. I see dead people. Lots of them. Okay. Hi.
Rock and roll.
Okay. I got something for that. Let's go get the gun. I guess. Get a gun!
Once upon a time, four Vault Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is...
I don't even like the pistols. Fire is pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Damage is the same. It's actually more accurate, to be honest. I guess that's better.
I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary. I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion.
Yes. I will be your minion. Totally. Wow, that's a lot of bullets. Wow, they really, like, set you up for a lot of shit.
Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mob.
Yes, yes we will.
Onward, seeing eye minion. Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything.
Nah, I won't.
I'll just assume you didn't see that.
I don't even know where you are, dude. Oh, there you are.
Blindsided me. I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary.
Really?
That is the only place you will be safe.
Sure. Oh, okay.
I hear bully bots. Sick of minion. Protect me, squire.
Yeah. Wow, this actually has a lot of firepower. Like, Oh, that...
Yo, if we don't get my eye back, we'll never get to Sanctuary.
No, I know. I kinda guessed that. So now we have to go into there.
Your master needs help.
Fuck you, Claptrap. I'm not your minion.
Again? Jack's tearing Pandora apart to find the fault. They say Jack's drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing!
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack.
You already said that.
The only place you'll be truly safe.
You already said that.
Sanctuary.
I am, yes. Hey, Billy Mog.
Great. Now get me out of here before more Bully Mogs arrive.
Where'd you go? Did you go?
You still there? I don't hear Bully Mogs anymore.
Yeah.
Many thanks, friend of friends. Onward!
Hey, kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see in the problem here? You're still alive.
Mm-hmm.
So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great.
Yeah, no.
Thanks, pumpkin.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Fuck you, Jack.
Just follow the silly sound!
No. Jack, you can suck my balls. Oh, that loot! Retrieve Claptrap's eye. Is it in here?
Oh, my eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye... It's very close!
Yup. Hi! He's got it around his... Knuckle Dragger! Hello! Ow! Motherfucker! Ah, you fucker. This does more actual damage. There we go. Yay!
If you would, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
I don't care, dude. I don't have his skills right now. Oh, I didn't lose any health. Nice. No, I leveled up. Okay, I did lose health.
Got my eye? Great. Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Liarsburg can fix me up.
I wish no one would fix you up, dude. Ooh, that's actually really strong. Holy crap, yes. Damn, that's good. Holy shit, that's good. Oh my god. Oh, you've still got in. Yeah, yeah. Open sesame.
Fireberg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we cut through it, chum.
Ha!
This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open.
Oh, great. Well done, Claptrap. Well fucking done.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet.
Yay!
It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
What's that? What's this? Stuff.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
I'm not your fucking minion. Hello, hello. It's a bit laggy? Is it? It doesn't look like the frames are dropping. Ooh, money.
NBD.
Loot. Loot. All the loot. There we go. I think that's all I need. Yep. Yay. Let's go! Oh. I don't like that.
Over here!
Doesn't look great.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Quest. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits.
Hello. That's one hell of a jump. Hey, Billy Mog. Have a sniper rifle, don't I? I do. Much easier. Shoot them from all the way up here. Any more of you dudes? Hello. Yoo-hoo. Where'd you go? Okay. Let's head down with this weapon. I prefer this weapon over the sniper, but I'll be both of them. Okay. So I haven't seen enough of them. Shut up! I'm not your fucking minion. Billy walks down here? I don't know. I guess I'll follow you. Do I have to defend you? Fuck that. I don't like defending people.
Hey.
Hello.
Ah,
can I not just go over it? Yeah. I'm coming for you too, don't worry. Hey. Lots to kill, lots to kill, lots to kill. Ooh. Hey, no. My kill. Be right back, people. Small, you can use this as cover as well, at least for now, okay? Oh, kid comes first. Riley always comes first. Who's watching? Hey, Miller and Fegwent. Okay. Fuck you! Ooh. Redeemed token? What's that do? I think gun accuracy. Yay. And I think I will go for reload speed. Yeah.
This ain't over, Grinder!
Hey, Hammerlock! Since my minion just saved...
Nope. I was going through them all to see what I've got. Ooh. Oh, I'm not level 3. Wait, am I level 3? Am I level 3? What am I? What level am I? Hello? What level am I? I don't have a clue. How do I find out? Where am I level? Level 2, okay. So that's a really good weapon. Oh. Okay. There's a shotgun. Yeah. Not really too bothered by the shotguns. Ooh, shields. Ah, oh, level 3 as well. Fuck's sake. It's getting locked.
You want to do your best to Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I?
Yep.
Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you.
Please
stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him.
Beagle skin, yay.
Like two peas in a pod.
Okay. Ah, this will be the starter town. Okay. That makes sense.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Don't worry. I know how you feel. Okay, that does nothing. This will be Zed, probably. But hey, Claptrap.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
You're pretty cool.
At your service. I came out here to research the bully molds for my almanac that Claptrap's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way.
No, you're welcome.
I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a kid like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
No problem. There you go. I really don't like Claptrap.
Now, you only connect this to this.
Ooh. Ooh, what's in here?
That should do it!
Fuck.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered!
Shut
up! Join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This place is nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power! This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself!
Mm-hmm.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking good. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spunk's dribble about 2 minutes. Spunk exposition will get on. Apologies!
No problem. Power on. Yay! Okay.
Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken.
That's okay.
Must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead.
No problem. I got stuff.
So,
you now have a shield! Yeah.
In Lyersburg, this town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle. Innocents fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
I like that Flint dude. Wait. So it recharges earlier, but the capacity is a lot lower. Oh well. And I'm level 3 now, meaning I can get this.
Oh, I love comparing loot.
Reload speed is faster, magazine is higher, damage is lower, but I'm okay.
Dad.
What's up? What? 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 That's your battleship. I love comparing loot too, don't worry. I guess that seems alright. Everything else, whatever. Yeah. Okay. Grab Claptrap?
Clint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But this ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary.
Wait, what?
Let's go this way.
What way?
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Yes. Whatever you say. Press this button now.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
I guess.
They're called that because they.
Yeah.
Hey, Ben, buddy. We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get your part. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Handsome Jack's pretty cool. Like, he may be a dick, but he's pretty funny. So, I want... Hold that against him. Oh shit, I don't want to do that. Bollocks. Takes ages to reload this one. There we go, you're dead. Where are we? Shops. Wait, what? I didn't see a sell anything. Are you working? Oh, you are working.
Glorious guns.
I'm gonna sell. Yeah. Don't care about the shotgun. Sell you. I'll keep you. At least for now. Shooty pistol. Nah. A magnum. Burst fire ones. What? What's this? Oh no, screw buying something. Because I'm gonna get a good thing probably. And then there's this thing.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. Mm-hmm. What can I get for you?
Dr. Zed's still there. And ammo.
Welcome, customer.
What's this? Cut rate shield, okay. Good luck. Okay. Let's head on down to kill these people. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going that way. Okay. I can zoom in on that. I guess we're going this way. Let's go Claptrap to his ship. there's a gun. A loot gun. And a thingy.
We've hijacked the
Yeah.
Through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
Discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them.
Ow. Ow. That's a big explosion. Probably what I was meant to do. Oh well. Too late.
I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
I like you, dude. I like you. Where the fuck are you, dude? Oh, you're in here, Claptrap. Wow. I love these revolvers! They're not accurate though. They're really not. They reload really fast as well. Or at least this one does. Ooh. Oh fuck! I can't. Oh. I can move slightly. I fucked up. I died in this one. I didn't die in the previous one.
Dying is awesome. All of the cool people.
Wait, does this one use the pistol? Yes, it does. Ow, motherfucker. Do I have a grenade? No, I don't. Of course I don't. Ah, run the fuck away. Someone has fire. Me no likey fire. I could have been sniping from up here. That's what I'm gonna do. One dead. Oh, no, not dead. Yeah, now you're dead. Fuck. Where are yous? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hello.
Doink.
You dead? Yeah. Cool. Ah, there's more. Coming behind me. Ooh, that's a thing. That wasn't a headshot. What the hell? Ow! That's a headshot. Who's that? Oh, it's you. Psycho. So is that everything? I think that's everything. That's you all dead? Okay. Thank God for that. I had to die once for that. Great. Eat it. Loot box. Another loot box. Keep clear. Let's go up this way. Nothing there. Oh, I can. Oh, cool. You can climb up. Nice. Ooh. That's a thing. What's that? What did I just get? Something I can't use. And it's a value handgun. Okay. Really? I guess I'll have to run and jump for that. Great. Ooh. Stuff that I can't use, but badass rank 1, yee! Oh. I think I know what's happening.
And open!
Fuck it! Fuck clap trap.
My stallion says hello.
But the money! The money! The money's more important than Claptrap.
It's Boo Boo!
Oh.
Light the fuses, bitches!
Oh. Oh.
I'm ready to blow!
Um, Big Bertha. No. No. Wait, were you broke the whole time you played this game? Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god, boom booms. I see why they're called boom boom, fuck me! Holy ball set. Ow! Mother of God. Boom. You. Oh, there you are. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. I don't like these people. With so many fucking things that I can't use. Light repeater. Nope. Another thing that I don't really want. I guess I could use that for a little while. Ow, motherfucker. Why would you be broke the whole time? I am a girl. Suck a muck up! Bubes. Ow. It's like a little cheaty place to hide. No. No. He doesn't want to play. Die, boom. Yes. Level 4, bitches! Okay. Stuff. Lots of stuff. Leather Widowmaker. Fire rate's the same. Ooh, I want that. Yeah. Okay. Explodes like a grenade. Oh. What? I don't know if that sounds right. What? No. Lots of handguns. Lots and lots of handguns. What if I don't want all these fucking handguns? I guess it's like, fuck you, that's what. Way, well done. I can't break. Fuck are you? Where's my mod? Is that my mod? Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure I got a mod. Where's my mod? Whatever. Let's try this. What does it mean? Ah, that's cool. That's fucking awesome. Oh god, this thing's good. That's fucking hilarious. Die, bitch. Blow up. I like this gun. Oh, no more ammo? Fuck.
Screw it.
Fuck. That gun's awesome. It's going to be uploaded to YouTube as well. This is rewarding the gifters playthrough dragons. Because Mirai gave me this. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna. Really? Fuck off, Rax! Not like it's hard enough with all these fucking explosions. And these psychos and. Shit like that. Ow, motherfucker! Holy crap! Heal. Oh, there's heals. Ow! I'll rip your face off to show it to your mother! I like these. Psychos are awesome. Okay. Fuck! Ah, run away! Run, 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 run! Oh god, I'm losing so much ammo! What one is it? That one? Yeah. How much ammo do I have? 18. Great. Fucking great. What does this other one do? Whatever. Where are you, Boom Boom? Oh, I'm out of fucking ammo already. God damn it. Shit. Ah! No ammo for that. It's just this. Can I get out of here? No? Great. Ow! Mother of God! Holy crap! Oh, thank God. Oh, fuck yous. I will have fun, dude. Wow. A lot of racks. I don't want to deal with the racks right now. damn it. Okay. I need to drop a few things. Ooh, green bots. Let's like get rid of you. How do I drop? No, I want to drop. Drop. I like that grenade thing. It's pretty cool. Okay. That's the one I just dropped, isn't it? Yeah.
Minion, your master needs help.
Fuck off. For the body. Ooh. Getty shields. Recharge rate is higher. What's my shield at? See, I like my shield. I can drop that though. And take that one. Is this the one? No, that's not the one I wanted. Okay. Where's my one that I like? That one. I don't want to deal with them right now. Yeah, I know, Claptrap. I'll be there in a sec. I just wanted to loot everything. Oh, now I've got to kill Captain Flint. Fuck off. Okay.
Don't do it until I'm out of the way. Aww. If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me. So don't do that.
I like this. Done? Are we done? I think we're done. Cool. There we go. That's a good gun. That's a fun gun. Oh yeah, I didn't level up. Lots of level! Ooh. It's a guy that I can use. What's that? Another one? Finally a different fucking gun! Holy crap! Okay, drop that. Give me that. Oh my god, it took so fucking long to get one. What is this? A thing. Oh, it's a minigun? Oh, fuck yeah, boy. Did I? Where the hell did I shoot him? Oh, I shot him all the way over there. Really? Great. Yay! What the fuck is that?
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why the men are currently beating the crap out of me, right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
This gun! This fucking gun. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Come on, rat. Yay. Bullets. Well, money, not bullets. Hello. Ow! Motherfucker. Jesus Christ, that hurt. Do I lose all my bullets when I reload like that? I don't know, wait. Yeah. Yeah, I do. So I don't want to reload with this weapon unless I have to reload. That's okay. Fair point. Ooh, what's this? Nothing.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire.
You know what I'm gonna do? It's time for my sniper. Ow, I actually got shot from that. Ooh. I got another token. What do I want? Probably. What is all this? Loads of random crap. Oh shit, yeah, that's what I was doing. I like to read a theme. Probably 4 fire rate? Oh no, gun damage, hell yeah. You can die. You can die. Oh shit. You can die. Who's next? Who's next? Oh, there you are. Hello.
Just how I do.
Boom! Headshot. Is that all of them? Let's blow this up just in case. That's all of those dead. Good, good. I think I'm gonna keep the ones I've got. I have too many too many guns right now. Although, how much is that worth? 55. How much is these shitty ones worth? Like, I've got a lot of shitty ones. Like that one. Get rid of you. Bring you back. You got insta-death. Okay, that's that all that mine. Okay. Next is this shithole. No, I'm okay. I don't really want to catch that with my mouth. Is that everybody? Let's blow this up just in case. Because I don't really want to get caught up in that. Ooh, stuff. I definitely don't want to get burnt by that. Oh, hi. Can I go on top of this? Nope. Can't open doors either. Let you know. Ah, shit, I missed. Fuck.
Wow.
Dead now. Oh shit.
Captain Flint again. Asking if anyone's seen my claptrap unit. Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Keaton as my backup torture doll.
At the sound of Egan screaming for his life, it will be too dark.
Oh God,
see you again at 2:35.
This game, man. This game. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Let's get rid of you. Let's get rid of you. Okay. What gets me a lot of money? This does.
A few of you have asked me why I keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop. Well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot poker to the eye. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
It was just a question.
Now that's something I can get behind.
Show me some green arrows.
So this does more damage, it's less accurate, it's got less firepower, reload speed is higher, but it does do explosive damage. Yeah. I like that explosive damage. Okay. Probably gonna have the sniper up here. Can I see anything? Oh, there's a barrel. Oh, there's a person. Gun. Decent close combat gun. I've also got this, so. Space. I want to go all the way back and blow shit up. God damn it. Okay. Let's get that one. Let's get all the greens. Let's drop that. Fuck it. Let's drop that. Fuck it. Actually, I'll get the. What's that? Oh. You've got the carbine one. So I've got three empty spaces now. Okay. I want that. Okay, do I see anything? Oh, hey, there's a thing to sell with. Where are you? Where the fuck? What the? There's a thing. There's a thing. Where is it? Ooh, I've not had that yet. Is it actually here, or is it only here after I clear this out? It might only be here when I clear this out. Because I can't see it. It should be right here. Yeah, like, it should be on the other side. Like, in here maybe? No? like, it's meant to be right here, I guess. But it isn't. Great. I need one to fucking sell shit. God damn it. Oh well. I've still not even used my power with Lassie. Not really had to.
Hooray! Frag him, babe!
Killed a badass. Thank God. At fucking last. I'm probably gonna sell pretty much all of this. Okay, I'm selling you. Keeping the equipped stuff. What does this relic do? Okay. Do I wanna keep you? I think I'll sell you. That's really long zoom. I'll sell you. I like you. I really like this one. So good. I think I'll get rid of you. And I don't think there's anything I want. Probably nothing here.
See you real soon, I'm sure.
There's a lot of shit that I left behind that I can start selling. Yay, boy! At least I can find that one and not the other fucking one. I'm not gonna loot, like, try and find them all because that'd take far too fucking long. These ones were close by, so I may as well just fucking get them. Supplies.
Hope you've had your shots.
I'll probably keep you. Because that's another bullet type. What am I... There's also shit I'm not wearing. Okay. Where was that explosive one? Okay. Fires as fast as you can pull the trigger? Holy crap. That's, I want that, it's a shotgun. And yeah, whatever.
Catch you later.
I'll keep it with these two just now. More guns. Take all the guns. Now let's look through my guns. And then sell my guns. Ooh. I think. Okay. What guns did I get? I got a silencer? Wow. I might prefer that to that one. I do want to use them both. I do like setting people on fire, that's fun. But I think the explosive is better. If only that I had a bigger magazine. Okay. I think most of these will be getting sold. I want to keep that. That's such a good spinny gun. Am I going to use these? Like, I've got the sniper. I think that's more like what I'm going to use for long range. Yeah. You're doing almost as much damage now as my sniper, though. I'm not going to use you. And I can get rid of you. And you. Okay.
I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Yes, Doc.
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy, be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you. Think it over. Take your time.
Yeah, no. I'm okay with not being your personal torture device. Not something I'm interested in. Call me crazy, but I think it's not the best of ideas. God damn it.
You sat my swing. No.
You're dead. I don't care if I sat in your swing. You're dead. Yeah. Oh, hi. Die. Oh, hi.
GG.
Die. Oh, shit. Nope. Bye-bye. Let me up. There we go. Ow, motherfucker! Fuck, I'm on fire.
Murder time. Don't screw with my bot, suckers.
Yeah, my bot's gonna wreck your face. I like that bot. That bot's awesome. There's shit on top of there, isn't it? What? Oh, is that my bot? Oh, my bot's cool. Going ha! Ha! Karate chop! Jump! Loot box. Ooh, lots of loot. The most loot. I don't even know what I got there. Let's check. Okay. I got stuff. Pretty much just shields. Okay. I think this one's a really good one. Yeah, that one's a good one. Although the Kinney Shield's still pretty good. Because it recharges really fast. And the delay is really low. Okay. Oh, stuff. No, that wasn't him then. I don't know who's saying karate chopped in. Since my robot's no longer here. It wasn't my robot. Are you above me?
You make a good point, Claptrap, but beating you up makes us feel really good.
I know, guys, but it makes me feel really bad.
But Claptrap, you're a robot. Are you even capable of feeling pain?
Well, no, I guess I'm not.
So, pummeling you makes us feel good and doesn't hurt you. So there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right?
Actually, now that I've talked it all out, I think you guys have the moral high ground here. Pummel away!
I think it's time to have fun. Maybe not. We can't have nice things. We can't have nice things. We can't have nice things. Should have went with that.
Zero.
Not very accurate, to be honest. What? Okay, whatever. Hey, Claptrap.
My new minion's a bona fide badass.
Yes. Oh well, I am a bona fide badass. I'm a badass, bitches. I'm a badass bitch. Go, robot. Love my robot. Robots are good. My robot kicks ass.
I think a bite's coming.
Oh, hi. You have to shoot on the ground with these ones. It's fucking. Yeah, I don't know about this weapon. No. I want it all. Oh, I want it all. Oh, I want it all. Oh, I want it now. Hello. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I don't know what I think. As I said, I don't know what I think about this weapon. Sniper does a better job. There we go. Find flint. Okay. What about what? Oh, I leveled up. That's what it was. Okay, so we have increase your chance of burning, whatever, and slag status, increase shock damage, and shield capacity, increase your reload speed, but decrease your. Killing an enemy or fully emptying your gun's magazine while in combat grants you a stack of anarchy. Each stack of anarchy increases gun damage while decreasing accuracy. Prematurely reloading your gun causes you to lose all stacks. Your bullets that hit walls or other objects have a chance to ricochet off toward a nearby enemy. While your gun's magazine is full, you regenerate. That's cool. Oh, I like this one most. Okay. I think increases shock damage, resistance, and shield. Yeah, that's what I want. A little big trouble. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up? Very chirpy. Well, I will be going to bed soon, okay? Go lie back down. I'll be going to bed soon.
Okay.
If you want to lie back down. Okay?
Okay?
Go on. Lie back down. Okay. Oh. It's very. I love you too, Riley. It's very lucky. I also don't know why. Okay. Nothing here.
Come on, minion, on the ammo.
Yeah. What is? Wait, what is that? Fine flint. Fine flint. Some healing and a resupply. What, up there, I guess?
This way!
Yeah, it would be up there. I've already gotten that one.
Come on, minion! On the ammo!
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I want to change this out. For that. Ooh, something. Cause I'm probably, ooh. Oh no, I've been there, okay. Ah, this is where they were, okay. Shut up. Let's go this way. Yeah. We're going.
Stairs? I can't climb stairs. Let's find another way up. Ooh, a crane. Find the control.
Oh, great.
All right here.
What did I get? I got a weapon. Go upstairs then. And go to bed. Then you can wait for covers. Let's jump on top of this. What's up? No, not on me.
Dad, you want to go to bed now?
I'm going to bed soon, not right now. You go to bed then, okay?
No.
I'll be there soon, okay? Kiss. Night-night.
Cuddle.
Night-night, Riley. Night-night. Okay? Go to bed. Go on. Off to bed. Off to bed. I'll be there soon. No, upstairs. Bed. I'll go to bed there if you want. They eventually just spawn anyway. Even if you don't spawn them. Okay. I guess that makes sense. You stuff back here. I didn't notice. Oh, it's C, isn't it? Oh wait, go. That one. Go, my minion. Ooh. Oh, that was a thing. What's that? What did I get? 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 Another thing. Really? Oh, really? That sucks. Yay, heals please. Hoist claptrap. Wait, what? What's what?
Dad.
What? What? No, I'm not going to sleep right now. Sniper rifle time. Ah, dang it.
Critical kill!
Who's shooting me? Oh, there. There you go. That seems like a shotgun. Shotgun, not shotgun. Oh, shit. Thing. Who else? Anybody else? Nope. Loot chest with stuff. I'm full. Fuck. Oh. Okay. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. I don't like shotguns at all.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Okay. What was this? Ooh. That's pretty good. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Guns galore right now. I think I'll still keep this one on. Yeah. Okay. Scram! Beat it. Fuck off. No. Oh, hi. I almost just ran straight into you. Wait, is there two of you? You're dead. More than two of you.
Kick him in the pistons!
Yeah, kick him in the pistons. You're dead. Oh, hi, people. Yeah, go robot.
I can't believe you only got third place in the science fair.
Robot, best robot. Ooh. That's a gun. .3.4 weapon zoom. Very little damage, but it does. That thing is so good. I don't know, I like these two right now. Hey, a bear. Teddy bear. Bye bye, robot. You were awesome. Almost Riley. Yeah. Whisht. Okay, that's a save point. And my robot's back. Yes. Finally. Which one do I want to keep? That, I think that one's still better.
Come back anytime. When you think
not
murder,
sure.
Take Marcus munitions.
Hmm.
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
I like that. Oh, this will be a flint ball. Flint fight now. Okay, boss fight. Time for the boss.
Come on now, Flint. Your claptrap unit has returned.
It's a new torture dolls, boys. Let's turn up the heat.
Hello, Captain Flint. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno.
Speakers! I'm so sorry, Captain Flint, sir. Please don't burn me again.
You can't handle me.
Get out!
You know what I'm gonna get now, since I am like this? Let's put the carbine here. Sword. Nope. Great. Oh, I can almost kill Flynn like this. Out of ammo. Great. Oh no, wait. Not out of ammo anymore. Oh. There's still people. Where are y'all? I don't know what. Wait, is it just because the range is too low? This gun isn't good. You go do it.
Terminated. You are a mean machine.
I like my death trap. He does pretty much a lot of damage. Nothing here. Great. Hey, Deathstrap. You're awesome. Board Claptrap ship. Get a shield. Bye bye. Mama and Dad trap. You're an awesome thing. I don't know if I like this though. It's just so weird if it doesn't really work the way I thought it would. This is so much better. I like how the bullets. Like, that goes upwards, I think. Does it? I think, I'm not sure. There was another gun somewhere, but whatever.
You coming?
Yeah, yeah, don't worry. Right. Hey, Claptrap.
Now we just gotta get to my ship.
Hmm? Just seems there's a lot of frame drops. But I don't see it on my thing. That's a name that I like. The three-way Hulk. It's a shotgun that blows up. And the Grim Reaper? Where's the Grim Reaper? Grim Renegade, okay.
Duh.
What's up?
Oh, I love comparing
the new one of those Mii guns.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a brown one.
Yeah?
Yeah, you got.
What's up the stairs?
Brown.
Nothing. Okay, let's go this way. Hey, Claptrap. Is that your ship?
There she is! Me mighty vessel!
Mm-hmm.
Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
Well, do. Don't worry. Okay. Yay!
He said the question!
I know.
Cause he said, how?
And now, to set let us set sail!
We will. What updated? Are you really just gonna go up there? Where? Oh, you went in there. Okay. Fair enough. Three Horns Divide, is that Sanctuary? I think so.
The completionist in me is like, yeah!
We're near Sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we require for my welcome back party.
That guy is awesome. Anyway, people, I will see you all next time around for another episode of Rewarding the Gifters. Thank you all for watching. Have fun. And goodbye. This fucking frame rate drops. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Bye bye all.
We have to.